Well, let's see where we're going today. Well, today I'm at what's called Wat Tham Khao Pun. It's right on the River Kwai. It's got a cave complex here where the prisoners of war used to be held while they were building the railway. We're going to have a look at that next. We'll just have a look round and go down into the caves. We're walking down to the cave. The cave is over 700 years old. And they do say one of the kings, King Rama V, actually went down there, found a trapped bird down there, caught it and brought it up to the surface. That's why one of the chambers down there has got a picture of him and a statue of the king. I've got a tour guide. Yeah, hot. That's up there. Jesus. Just a bit of... We're going. Getting old. Bye. Thank you. There's some pictures. Oh, I've got to get my breath back. I don't know if you can see these. These are the pictures of the prisoner of war when they were building the railway. Shit, sweat's pouring from me. As I say, the railroad is about 100 metres just up the hill a bit. And then you can see the railway and the River Kwai.